In this video, we will use a IM7580-series impedance analyzer to perform a LCR measurement using the IM9201 SMD test fixture. The first step is to calibrate the parameters to be measured. Using the touch screen, set the frequency, power level, and measurement speed. For multiple frequency measurements, define as many calibration values as necessary. Next, set the measurement conditions. Define the frequency, power, and measurement speed for the actual measurements, and verify that the values shown on the displays have changed. Set which parameter to measure. The IM7580-series impedance analyzers can measure many parameters and display up to 4 parameters simultaneously. We need to select which parameter to display. Using the IM9201 SMD test fixture. When measuring surface mount devices, we need to use an appropriate test fixture. Place the SMD device in the appropriate hole of the device guide. Gently lower the pusher arm to start the measurements. Let's look at the basic LCR measurement functionality. To verify that the measurement values change, change the measurement frequency using the touch screen. The measured values should be changing. You can zoom in and out on the measured value display. Simply touch the zoom on or zoom off soft key. You can average values across the desired number of measurements. The IM7580-series impedance analyzer allows up to 256 averages. You can trigger on an event using an external trigger signal. To force a trigger, touch the green trigger soft key. Thank you for watching. Please contact us for more information about our portfolio of impedance analyzers, LCR meters, and test fixtures.